Hey everyone, today I want to share a story with you that could change your life forever. It's a story about hope, redemption, and the incredible power of Jesus Christ. Imagine waking up every day feeling empty, like something crucial is missing from your life. You go through the motions, but there's this lingering sense of unfulfillment. You're not alone. Many people feel this way. Now picture this. One day you hear about Jesus. At first, it might just be another name to you. But as you learn more, you discover that he is not just any name. Jesus is someone who loves you unconditionally, who sacrificed his life for you, and who wants nothing more than to give your life meaning and purpose. You start to explore the teachings of Jesus, and something begins to change inside you. His words resonate with you deeply. "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest," he says. And for the first time in a long time, you feel a glimmer of hope. As you continue your journey, you realize that Jesus offers more than just hope. He offers a new way of living. Through his love and guidance, you find the strength to overcome your struggles. You start to see the world differently, with more compassion, more kindness, and a sense of peace that you never knew was possible. Your relationships improve, your outlook on life brightens, and you begin to understand your true purpose, all because you allowed Jesus into your heart. Friends, the life-changing power of Jesus is real. He can transform your life in ways you never thought possible. If you're feeling lost or searching for meaning, I encourage you to open your heart to him. Let his love and teachings guide you. You'll discover a sense of fulfillment and joy that only he can provide. Thank you for watching. And may you find the peace and purpose that comes from knowing Jesus. God bless.